counterattack by Betancourt.
The riders are going through a very tough portion with percentages above 10%. Another attack in the leading group! There's considerable daylight back to the peloton, and they don't seem to want to react! The pack is increasing its work rate! Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway! It's survival of the fittest, and evolution doesn't seem to favor those in the rear. There's a growing list of riders left behind. Fifteen kilometers to the finish line. This climb features some dreadful percentages. The riders are entering the last 10 kilometers of the stage. The riders are entering the last 5 kilometers of the stage.
A solo victory for Betancourt.
Now for the race highlights.